And firefighters in Newstead say a power line that came down on a wood patio destroyed three trailers at the Leisurewood Campground. They say that fire started just after 10 this morning and actually spread to four trailers. The firefighters were able to save the third. The trailers were all summer homes, so fortunately no one was inside any of them at the time.